Welcome back. Well, a new mapping system has been developed to help 000 operators pinpoint a caller's exact location using three random words.
Absolute genius, I reckon. Here to explain the new system is security expert and CEO of Calamity, Daniel Lewkovitz. Daniel, I've already downloaded it. It's fantastic. Tell us how it works.
Right, so one of the problems that people have often had in an emergency, say they're in the middle of the bush or they're on a highway somewhere, and they don't know exactly where they are. And when you're trying to call first responders, 000, police, fire, ambulance, and you don't know where you are, that's a real problem. Historically, navigation relied on latitude or longitude or knowing your exact street location, and that was too hard. So some people from What3Words broke the entire planet up into 3 square metre blocks. And every one of those 3 square metre blocks has a name, and that name can be described using 3 words. And using those words, you can actually communicate any location anywhere on Earth to a 3 metre accuracy. Now, what's happened is the emergency services in Australia, who answers the phone when you ring 000, have now built that into their Emergency Plus app so that wherever you are, if you can't describe your exact location using street and cross street, you can actually open their app and it will give you 3 words, and you read those 3 words to an operator and the operator will say, yep, I've got that, and they can navigate to your location. And Brilliant. It's going to save lives.
Brilliant. Oh, Daniel, how brilliant, because I mean, if you're ringing 000, you're panicked anyway. And even if you're on a street, you can't remember the name of it. Like, I imagine it is. Yeah, exactly. Right. So can you give us an example? You're in the bush or on a beach or so what do you actually do?
So one of the problems that people have is when seconds count. And as you say, they are under panic and they might not be able to describe their exact location using geographical landmarks or something. So I would encourage all viewers to get hold of the Emergency Plus app. And if you want the What3Words app, which has advantages as well, that's on our website at the moment, calamity.com.au. And once you download that, you can actually see exactly where you are at any given time. Now, it's useful in an emergency. Let's say you're out in the scrub or you're bushwalking and it's already saved lives. A bushwalker got injured and was able to call emergency services. But it also has benefits if, say, you're just out with friends and you're in a huge park or you're at a music festival or you're on a beach somewhere. Rather than saying,
yes,
I'm near the flagpole or
yes,
something like that, you can actually tell them, I'm at Pickle Blender Handbrake, and then they type Pickle Blender Handbrake into the What3Words apps, and then they can actually navigate to your location. So it's got benefits when it's not an emergency,
right,
but when there is an emergency and seconds count, and you need to be able to accurately describe your location wherever you are, at sea, on land, in the bush, on the highway, you can do it and save valuable seconds when it counts.
Wish Gee. I thought of this.
Yeah,
Wish I thought of this.
It's easy to download. I've done it, so it must be easy. Emergency Plus. I'm at Green Casual Force. That's a
you
lot of words.
You plan on getting lost soon. No, you go for a bush walk. Soon, are you,
Dickie? I'm here.
Hey, it'll save you after a big night out when you wake up, you don't know where you are or who took your trousers.
It's a cheap shot, Daniel. Thank you. Appreciate you coming on the show.